And we are live at News Chopper 9, 435 at 87th Street, southeast corner. It is a hotel here, motel, I should say, that has been many different incarnations here, now called the Capitol Inn, we believe, where we have a fire underway. It looks like a firefighter is getting this put out. They, as a matter of fact, took something from inside one of those rooms and threw it out over the balcony down onto the ground. They did have quite a bit of fire in that room for a moment. The report initially was perhaps a roof fire. Pretty hard to imagine that with all the snow you see on the roof there. So it did turn out to be one of these second floor rooms at the Capitol Inn. No word if anybody was inside or any injuries, but it looks like firefighters certainly have their arms around this one, and it looks like everything's pretty much under control right now. No evidence that it has spread whatsoever. Johnny Rollins, News Chopper 9, back down to you guys.